want to talk to you about a diet alarm. And I've never really heard of this before anywhere, but it's something that I do. And people always say, I know you wrote the round diet, but you've never been really fat. So how do you know it works? Well, how do you think I stay this way? That's my answer. And the way I do it is I just have this natural alarm in my head that goes off when my pants get a little too tight. And I always have a pair of pants, a pair of jeans that I kind of go by. And when they start to get tight, I'm not going to go buy new clothes. I'm going to just cut back on some of the foods maybe I started eating that I didn't used to eat, but suddenly I'm eating now and pants are getting tight. And I'm going to work out a little more. In fact, this weekend, I did just that because Friday I was just feeling blah and my pants just felt a little tight and I'm not willing to go past that, not willing to buy the fat pants. And I just really need to feel fit to feel good all day. I like feeling fit and feeling strong. So my diet alarm went off on Friday and yesterday on Saturday I ate really, really well and I did one of my all day workout type of things where I got up and I jumped on the trampoline for probably an hour and then I went about my business and then a couple hours later I jumped on it again for about an hour and throughout the day I just kept doing activities and you know I went skating and I went walking and I went hiking and then I came back last night and I even jumped some more. So I just had this full day of lots of activity and aerobics. Plus, I cut back on what I ate. I just really cleaned up my diet because I was really getting into chocolate candy. Why was I doing that? In case you're wondering what I ate yesterday and what I'm eating today on this really clean up my diet weekend, is these kumquats, which you can eat whole. They're the only citrus where you can actually eat the skin, and it is delicious, and they're good for you. And then also I snacked on little tiny tomatoes, all very round. Yes. I ate one avocado, just plain. And then I also, and I don't have any of this left because today I think I'm gonna have fish instead. I had some chicken and all I did was take the skin off and broil it and put a little salt on it and I just ate it so simple. Sometimes it's good just to eat food by itself with just a little salt or a little nothing on it so you can actually taste the real food again. So I'm back eating clean and eating light and being more active again. Yay. My pants fit perfectly now. I don't have that yucky feeling I had on Friday because my diet alarm went off and I don't let it get so bad that it takes me weeks to lose weight. I just have that alarm go off so that I can do this in a couple days and it just takes some concentration. And of course I wouldn't have a day like yesterday every day. Who has time? I certainly don't. But it sure does feel good to be at that point where I know tomorrow I won't have a diet alarm going off and I won't be super hungry and I won't feel yucky. I'm gonna feel good. Yes. So try it. Have a diet alarm. Where do you want to be? And if you are so far off because you let it get out of hand and you're wearing stretchy pants and your bigger pants and you just feel like it's hopeless, well, it's not. Just start now. The sooner you start, the sooner you're there. That's also my other trick is start today. You know, if you sit there and go, oh, it's hopeless. I just can't get in shape. Well, you're surely not going to get in shape saying that. But if you start today, you're one day closer to being in shape. And then once you're in shape, set your diet alarm. Don't allow yourself to get so far off that you feel that hopeless feeling. The diet alarm, that's the way, that's what I do. It's one of my round tricks. And of course, I eat round food. I got back to the basics. That's the other answer is more activity, more real food, less food, get your sleep, get rid of stress, be happy, do the thing you love, and everything else will fall into place.